guys, welcome back to Big Bird in Saipan. We are back with another video. If you're new to my YouTube channel, please like, subscribe, and share to my YouTube channel. So today I will be showing you guys how to change your name in your own Gmail. So if you have an Android or iPhone, go ahead and first press your Gmail. You guys can see my Gmail. Press the Gmail logo. So I'll show you what's a Gmail. This is how a Gmail looks like. So you guys go ahead and press Gmail. Sorry about the information that is showing in my Gmail. That's nothing. That's for school and other stuff. So actually, you guys can see where's your profile. There is a circle on the top. Where's my profile? Go ahead and press that. Once you guys press that, you're gonna press on manage your Google account. Once you guys press manage your Google account, go ahead and press that. It's loading. Sorry about my slow internet connection. You guys see home, personal information or data and privacy security. Go ahead and go press personal info. You guys can see name, see Big Bird and birthday, female like that. So go ahead and press the arrow over there that shows right. Press that. What's your name? And then what you guys want to do is wait until it's loading. And after that, go ahead and press that pencil thing down there right next to your name on the right side. Press that to change your name. So let's go ahead and press that. Okay, so after that, you're gonna put it on the first name. You're gonna put your let's go ahead and use my real name Chelsea, and then my last name also as Lorenzo to use. So that's how you do it. So we're gonna press save. Once we did on save, you guys can see you can also put your nickname as well. If it's showing, your nickname can be maybe okay like this. Your nickname can be like Big Bird. Then I'm gonna press save. Then once everything is done, you guys can see this is done. It will show my name Chelsea Lorenzo once you guys send an email. So let's go ahead and exit out email, my Gmail. And we go ahead back into it because it's still showing see Big Bird in Saipan. So let's go ahead and go back to Gmail. It was still showing for me that it was like see Big Bird in Saipan, but it wasn't like I was thinking why is it like that. So I will press this again. Where's the top manager account? So it will show like this, you guys. So that's all, you guys. I was trying to restart and find out why I was going on. So I was just trying to press and find out what's wrong. So you guys, this is all for today, you guys. Please like, subscribe, and share to my YouTube channel. If you guys are new to my YouTube channel, I can do a shout out for you. But please like, subscribe, and share. And I hope to see you guys in another video. Thank you guys for watching. Adios.